In this video, I'll show you how to create custom presets in HandBrake, and more so if you're working with vertical videos, because those are the presets that are missing from HandBrake. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. I have two videos here. One video is in landscape mode and the other video is a vertical video. I'll open up HandBrake and just drag and drop one of the videos. So I'll just drag and drop this particular video, which is in landscape mode. And once I do that, what we need to take note of is the size, and that is display and all that. Dimensions, you'll see the dimension of the video, the source and all that. Now, the presets are on the right. These presets will work for this particular video because most of these presets are for landscape videos. Videos that move the horizontal axis is wider or is bigger than the vertical axis. Now, what if you have a video that is in vertical orientation or portrait orientation or even square orientation? That's where creating custom presets comes in. So let's just click on open source or just drag and drop this particular file. And there is our file. This file is in vertical orientation. The size 1080 by 1080, display 616 by 1080. If we look at the dimensions, the source dimensions for this particular file are 1080 by 1920. If we go through all these presets, there is no preset that will match this particular dimensions that we have here. And this will work especially if you have videos for Instagram and you just want to compress them, permanently burn subtitles to them using HandBrake, then you will need to create a custom preset. Now, how do you do that? So we know the dimensions of this particular video. So what we need to do is just come to the add a new preset, just click on that, and you'll get this particular option. Let's say this is for Instagram, and you can add a description if you want, category, custom presets, dimensions, always use source. You can also select the behavior of the audio and the subtitles. Now, if you have a custom dimension, just click on that. For example, if you're working with videos in this particular dimension, then you can work with 1080 by 1920. This is a vertical video. If you want to change the audio behavior, you can change all the things that you want in here. Add or remove, or you can set your different templates here, but I'll just leave everything as a default. Now, once you're satisfied with that, just click on add. Once you add, you'll see a new preset here called Instagram. Now, you can come inside here as well. Just come in here, make all the selections or edits that you want to this particular preset. Since that's what you want, let's say we want to change maybe the quality to this direction. You'll see Instagram modified. You can just right click, update selected preset. Are you sure you wish to update the selected preset? Yes. The preset has now been updated with your current settings, depending on the quality of the preset you want to have. So that is something that I can recommend if you want to create your own custom presets. You can also add filters, go through any other options that you want to add here. If you have different frame rates for your videos, if you want to use two-pass encoding or encode videos in average bit rates, depends on you. The audio as well, the subtitles as well, and the chapters. But if all you wanted was to create a custom preset, that is how you create a custom preset in HandBrake. Now, what if you wanted to share this particular preset? How do you do it? All you need to do is just come over to the preset, right click on it, export to file, and once you export this particular preset, it is a JSON file. I believe these are JavaScript files, so all I can do is just type in Instagram HandBrake preset. You can even call it one, just click on save. Once you click on save, if you navigate to the folder with your files, you'll see this particular preset. And if you have a freelancer that is working with you on projects that involve HandBrake, then you can share this particular preset with them. And all they need to do to add it to their HandBrake is just right click, or actually just create a default preset here, or just right click here and just come to import from file. Just click on the particular JSON file that has the preset that they need to work with, and then click on open. The preset Instagram already exists. Would you like to overwrite it? If they do not have it, they can say they want to add a new one, or if they want to overwrite it and it's still the same, just click on yes. There's nothing that will change. The preset will be the same. So basically, this video has been about how you can create custom presets, edit the preset to your liking, export the preset to a file, and also import the preset or share the preset with somebody else so that you can streamline your encoding workflow in HandBrake. My name is David. I hope this video has been of value. Thank you for watching.